Hey guys, this is Allie from hookahpro.com. I'm here doing a shisha review for Alfahar's cardamom flavor. I haven't tried this yet, and to be honest with you, I have no clue if I've ever had cardamom before. I believe it's a kind of spice, but I'm not familiar with that at all, so this should be interesting. The shisha comes in a little bag like this, at least the 50 grams. This is a free 50 gram sample I got with my AS hookah. So yeah, it comes in one of these. I put it in a Ziploc like that. Let's show you the cut and everything. Smells pretty good. I don't know what to really relate it to because it's really foreign to me and interesting tasting, or smelling at least. It's a little bit coarser than something like Social Smoke or Fumari or something like that. A little bit coarser cut. It's dyed red and it's pretty juicy. Yeah, pretty average juiciness, I'd say. And I am smoking with my Maya QT, three Coconaras on top of a Vortex bowl, and my Namor hose. And let's give it a smoke. To take off one of these coals. I don't really smoke much AF shisha, so I'm not exactly, I don't know, used to how it burns and everything, so I'm trying to get this dialed in right. Just like the smell, the taste is very unique. Really earthy taste, and kind of tastes like, I don't know, some kind of weird spice mixed with like pepper or something. It's got like kind of a pepper taste to it. You can kind of feel it at the back of your throat. I'm just getting over a cold, so it might be that, but kind of feeling it a little bit back of my throat. But let's keep on smoking it and see how it does. The coals have been on for about like 7-8 minutes now, so. Smoke is pretty average, a little bit lighter than some of the more modern glycerin soap shishas. But I guess that's probably just because it's a little bit more of a, I don't really want to say traditional shisha, but not as like modern, I guess, as Social Smoke or Fumari or something like that. I believe it's unwashed and it has a little bit of a buzz to it, not too big of a buzz, at least for me. I'm gonna keep on smoking this and see if I can kind of relate it to anything. It's like really earthy. Doesn't have like any hint of sugar in it at all. Tastes very natural. Like I said, I've never had this. I think it's a spice or an herb or something. I've never had it before, so I can't say if it's true to the actual spice or whatever. If it's true to actual cardamom, because I've never had it. But it's pretty good. Probably not a flavor I would smoke all the time, but like I said, it's good. It's decent. So yeah, overall, I think I would probably give this Shusha a 7.5 out of 10. It's unusual. Not one I would smoke every day, but it's good. If you want to try something different and kind of more of an earthy taste, I would say, yeah, try this. It's different, kind of peppery and really earthy. I don't really know what else to say about it because it's, I guess it's cardamom flavor, but yeah, that's about it. 7.5 out of 10 for me.